there are definitely stages in boat building. On this set of frames that basically gives you the shape of the boat, you need to put the strips of wood that then become the hull of the boat. And then you put fiberglass on the outside of that, and you paint it, and then you turn it right side up. So after it's right side up, now you're working on the inside of the boat.
It's a good push for boat building and boat design to sort of show that we can do this. It's going to be self-sustaining and extremely quiet, which I think is a huge advantage.
It's really very nice to be on these boats because they're quiet and they don't smell. And they're safe because there's no fuels involved. It's really a very nice way to travel.